check guys what's going on. Today is the result from Spain Europa Pro. So this is collect the battle heart from the Nathan De Asia and the Rolly Winkler. But the results coming up. The results show us the winner is Nathan De Asia. I think this is kind of like the heart moment, the really epic moment from the Nathan as a new generation, the younger generation, beat the old generation. Between he compare the Nathan and Rolly, I think Rolly is made the significantly improved than he doing the shows before. I think his conditioning is improved, his size is really bring up, but that's kind of like the shock thing. Nathan is coming back as a bigger guy and as a conditioning and a hard guy. Okay, you compare the back double bicep right now between the Nathan and the Rolly. They both really insane. But looking the detail of the Rolly, Rolly is really good from the back. But Nathan is really massive. Nathan is really significantly shocked, interesting to all of us, okay? Because look at the lower lat, the thickness dance, okay? Look at the detail on the lower lats. Look at the detail on the Christmas tree there, okay? The lower back. Nathan have it, okay? And Rolly is not really visual in the lower back, from the back. And I think from the behind the pose, Nathan is really holding the pose, okay? He can't shrinking his waist. But the big issue of the Rolly is he has the much larger waist, the big waist he has, okay? But overall the conditioning, they both is good. But if you're talking about the hardest person between these two, I think I give it to Nathan. And I think Nathan is deserving. But don't compare me guys, I really say Rolly Winkler is really improved. But like I said, it doesn't matter because Rolly is still have the top, the score that he was doing before the show, and that means he's take the second place at the Europa Spain Pro right now. That means he's gonna be jump up and already qualify for Mr. Olympia this year, and Nathan is already qualified too. But if we gonna look at the next forward for the Olympia this year, there's a lot of the old guy, okay, the old generation like a William Bonek, like a Brandon Curry, like a Phil Heath coming, like a one of the person is a Rolly, okay, with Remy and anything else, and he gonna be face to face on stage with the new generation like a Nick Walker, like a Hunter Labrada, like a Ian Valier, Regan Grimes, and all of the things of the guys, okay, the new generation who gonna coming up and already qualified for Mr. Olympia. So looking forward for Mr. Olympia this year and also the Arnold Classic 2021. Okay, that's a wrap news guys. That's the Rolly is the second place for NPC Europa Spain Pro and Nathan De Asia as a winner and take the title already qualified. Between these two guys, he's gonna be already qualified. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget please give this video time's up. So I'm gonna bring more the information in the bodybuilding list, so we can know the information and the update in our favorite division. Thank you so much guys for watching. Juan Sagala here, signing up. May God bless you all.